Why didn't you tell me that you were seeing someone? Were you keeping the door open for us, or?
You and I worked together, and I didn't want to make it a thing, you know, until it was something real.
Is it real?
At the Piccadilly station,
I
felt my heartbeat
race, and I didn't know no better.
Yes.
And
I mean,
on that Camberwell Road, I found a mirror for my soul, and I didn't need no other.
I was accident prone, I fell head over heels with no warning.
See how much you loved him.
And in spite of my vertigo, I never felt
you
myself
fall.
He was more than a friend, actually. He was.
And I wish,
I'm not sure we were.
I wish that I told
you. I just think that it's better to not be with someone that I could really care about.
I wish that I told you.
You gotta tell her how you feel before it's too late. You know what it's like to want someone.
And you love her, you even told her so.
Now the only person you're fooling is yourself.
That night in Whitechapel, girl,
I'm sorry.
I don't
happened,
want to be
but I
a woman
left
that
you standing there. And on that
it must be difficult for you seeing them together.
I know I'm a fool for not trying. And I wish
I love you.
That I told you that.
I still have feelings for him. I realize
thanks for not being dead.
You don't love me because you're in love with him.
I do believe in magic.
I don't want to let you go. I want to be with you.
You're the man that I believe in.
I wish that I told you then what I realize now, and I wish.
Knowing you has changed my life. I don't regret your soul.
The way that you make me feel is the best part of my life.
I wish.